I have a feeling that the tower is not far away. So many bones. This place looks like some sort of hellish burial grounds. Mention that this part of hell is so crowded. Getting to the tower may not be as easy as I thought. Lucifer's mirror. Rising. I'm getting closer. Shit, that was close. Scare me. For. All of these were people once, now slashed and tormented beyond imagination. Thanks to these chains. I might have an idea. This looks like mines. What, are the demons using the Forsakens to extract crystals? For what reason? I mean, it's hell after all. Timing. I knew that a bigger one was here. There's always a choice, no matter what. But sometimes, the closer I am to making a decision, the less I'm sure it's the right one. I won't forgive him. He's going to pay for what he did to me.
Do you realize how important you are? Make a decision before it's too late.
How could I make such a choice? hard to believe in me. I know I'm not the one they want me to be.
Desmond, do you know what it will lead to?
Trust me. What I'm going to do, it's right.
No matter what you decide, just remember, I love you.
Not always a choice is something good. Sometimes, it's only the illusion that drives us from the right decision.